Good morning, fisher folks. Right now we are here going towards Francis Beach. It's about north of Poplar Beach. Let's see if we could see something better spot. So I think I see a couple of them right now, which is a really good spot. One of them is right here. That's a good spot. And I see another one, just maybe 100 yards away. That's another good spot. Right, guys, so I think we might have found ourselves a good spot. We're going to try this spot here, see if it'll produce anything. I'll show you guys what I mean about a little cove or a deeper end. That's a deeper end right there. So, see the sandbar from that side? So, we can anchor down here, see if he gets anything from this side. Looks like a small... Oh, I got away. There is small perch. So guys, first perch of the day. Small. I'm gonna let it go. There you go. There you go, buddy.
I don't know what it is. Looks like a striper. Maybe a big perch. Alright, it looks like a striper, guys. Yep, a striper. A bit small. Let's see what's the size. It's a good eating size, that's for sure. Alright guys, there you go guys.
Hey guys, so first fish of the day. I don't know what the size, so maybe 20, 21. Let's see.
Well, guys, this one is 19 and a quarter. Good size. Okay, we can keep it.
one fish today, so we're about to go home. The tide is getting really rough, so it's about 19 and a quarter, about 19 and a half. Intimidating size. So, again guys, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next run, okay?